Yeah, but let's hope Millie is doing all right.
Shout out to Millie.
Should I feel bad about Millie?
No, you were very young and you were just unsure.
That's a scary call. What if it was all a scam too?
Nah, if you're the first person she's calling, she has to have better friend than you.
Oh, that's
then
true.
She's
she
a dangerous
called
person.
The cops.
If you're the first person she's calling, she's a dangerous person. If you're like her best friend.
Oh, yeah, I don't know her that well.
Yeah.
Oh, there we go,
she's
George.
She's the type of person that does not have anybody better in her phone than you.
You're so
killed,
smart.
You killed your stand-up set.
Wow, George.
Awesome, George. Good stuff.
George is the most sane person out of all of
yeah,
us.
Yeah, yeah. Not that I could articulate it back then, but that is
exactly what I'm thinking.
But you just did for me. Thank you so much. You know, you just saved me out of there. You did pretty good, huh, in Irvine?
You did pretty good in Irvine.
Pretty good in
Irvine. You didn't
I hated all the fans saying how brave I was afterwards, though. That wasn't fun.
That's when you know. George, you were brave up there. Not you were funny.
Yeah.
You were brave.
You want people to go, oh my God, you were so good.
George, you're like the Elizabeth Swayer of comedy. Do you know who she is?
No.
She's that Olympian who conned her way into the Olympics.
Oh. What's the story behind that?
Yeah, tell me.
So in the sport, I guess there's a sport called, you know how there's a half pipe, right?
Yeah.
But there's a skiing half pipe. And I guess there are only 28 women total in the world that do this.
Really? Oh, that's it?
And so there's this American girl. She didn't qualify for the American team, obviously, because I guess we have legitimate half pipe skiers. So she has a grandmother who's from Hungary. Mm-hmm. So she applied for Hungarian citizenship.
Oh my God.
And then she made the Olympic team. Mm. But did you see her performance? You know how they're supposed to do aerial tricks and everything? She just like shimmied her way through that half. She just skied like this.
Wait. Pull that up.
I swear to you.
No, wait, let me ask you this. She auditioned for the Hungarian team, right?
No. Because there's such
a few.
You
have to qualify for them.
There's so few women in this sport that I think they automatically just said, okay.
But they saw her do it one time, though.
I think that she had competed before, or I don't know like the circumstances.
A YouTube reel?
But she did not do a single trick. She just skied through the half pipe.
What were the commentators saying?
I think everyone was kind of like, what the fuck is she doing?
I love it. She should have got a gold for trying.
Oh my God.
Oh my God. I love that story.
She just did it just so she could say she's an Olympian. So is she a con artist or is she a genius?
I mean,
why? But my thing is that if you can't win or you don't have a shot of meddling, does she just want TV exposure? I mean, what the
fuck is
the point?
Being an Olympian is an honor. To get, you know, like my dream was always to get the Olympic rings tattooed on me because that's what all Olympians do when you make it to the Olympics. That's what you do. Like my friends who went to the Olympics, they all have their Olympic rings. And when I see it, I cry. Like I actually like cry out of envy.
Well, who gives a fuck?
It's a big thing. It's a big deal.
Who gives a fuck?
But she got her Olympic rings that way. I should join. I should be a fucking half pipe skier.
Hungarian one.
I've never even like snowboarded.
I mean, the Philippines
are
probably.
That seems so inconceivable to me that you could get through, and that you could go through all the loops.
No qualifying. Yeah.
Yeah. But then the Hungarian Olympic Committee was like, "We need to reassess our qualification criteria because they were embarrassed."
I want to see it. What was her name?
Elizabeth Swayer, I think.
Oh God, we got to see it.